of the Week song. Ready? Days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 All right, friends, today, or yesterday, was Wednesday, so that makes today Thursday. Today is Thursday, and guess what? Tomorrow there's no school, so today is the last school day of the week. There's no school tomorrow because we are celebrating the long weekend for Memorial Day. I talked about Memorial Day earlier this week. Does anyone remember what Memorial Day celebrates or remembers? Memorial Day is a day for us to remember all of the people that fought for our freedom but didn't make it home. It's a really important day to remember those who helped us gain our freedom, but aren't here anymore. So we have an extra day off. So we have Friday and Monday off. Monday is Memorial Day, but we have an extra day off. I hope you enjoy your long weekend. So friends, who remembers what month we're in? We are in the month of May. We're getting close to the end. Next month will be June. But right now, we're still in May. Let's count and find out how many days we've had so far in May. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Great counting, friends. 21, a 2 and a 1. Next to each other is 21. We have had 21 days so far in May. That makes today, Thursday, May 21st, 2020. Let's find out what the weather is going to be like today. Are you ready? What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it sunny, rainy, windy? What's the weather like today? Well, outside my window, it looks pretty sunny out there. I can't wait to get outside and enjoy the nice weather. How about you guys? What's the weather like by you? Whatever the weather is, I hope you get out to enjoy it. This week, we've been learning about different parts of the words. The different parts are called syllables. We clap the syllables to help us hear the parts. We've also been learning about butterflies and caterpillars, so we're going to do some butterfly words to clap today. Our first butterfly word is going to be nectar. It's what the butterflies eat. So let's clap nectar. Ready? Nectar. There are two parts to nectar. Let's clap butterfly. Ready? Butterfly. There are three parts to butterfly. Let's clap egg. A butterfly lays eggs, and caterpillars. Let's clap egg. Egg. Egg has one part, one syllable. All right, our last word we're going to clap today is caterpillar. Ready? Caterpillar. Wow, let's do that one more time.